Not everyone needs gum surgery. If diagnosed early, caught early, we can many times treat things conservatively via non-surgical periodontal therapy. However, in a worst-case scenario, if caught late, surgical therapy is often needed, or even worse still, have to lose the tooth.